Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Metro 2033.
There had been an arms factory located above, but up.
So let's get the cracking. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Gotcha. A lot.
Stealer Goat left in our world. That day he was with me. I had been rescued by Hans' friend, Andrew the Blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes to a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are running up the volunteers to stop the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
You had filters to say. I have no fucking filters.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him.
Thank you. you join the army?
I follow my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the law. How about you?
Me? Join the army, mister. See the world, mister. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's a family tradition, so tell me one.
Is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
A black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captured you.
What? God forbid, suicide. I could try to help.
He's a altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The deal is faster.
I could never take my own life.
And give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than one for their stomachs.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Ah, damn it. Somebody got behind me. I was supposed to throw a grenade in there, killing all four of them. But it did not quite work out like I wanted. Damn it again. Thank you. refund of bullets. They're right behind me. Of course there'd be guys down here. Damn it! I was doing so good. Well, that's all the time I have for today. Please leave a like and subscribe in the comment section, and I will pick this up at another time. This is Big Brother Gaming signing out, and y'all can chill out. Y'all have an awesome day.